Momo from Smart Existence here. This is my 92 Holden Rodeo mini truck build. The Kebab. You feel so angry, so ripped off, so stepped on. You're not the only one refusing to back down. You're not the... So since the last video, just before I flew out for work, I got a few extra things finished, including getting rid of the panhard rod that was on top of the diff. I also started on the manifold for the twin turbo setup, and I burnt a hole in my drop sheet that wasn't really doing much anyway. Picked up a whole bunch of new parts. Also managed to get the front left wheel tub in, got that cut out and sort of started welding it in. Never really done one before, so it's all a learning curve for me. But it's going well. Just gotta finish it off, weld it in, and tidy it up. So what I'm doing is I'm reusing a set of the old parallel four-link tabs that they had. Moving one across to make it wide enough for the actual bush. Cut the top section off so I can triangulate the other arms that I've got. I'm just cleaning up the old ones at the moment, getting rid of some old scruff. We'll have some more about the rear end on the next episode, but for now we'll have a look at these turbos. So, had to leave home. I'm heading over to Hayden's house, one of the club boys. He's doing the ECC trip with us this year. Needs a hand dropping the 2J into his old 1974 Crown, so we're going to try and get as much of that done as we can tonight. Fingers crossed, the plan is he's going to be driving that to ECC this year. See that thing cruising around. It's on air. It's rustic as fuck, but it's cool. Calling it a quits for the day. Keep your eyes peeled for next week's episode where we tackle the four-link.